BOJ TV viewers and subscribers. It is Thursday, November 16, 2023, and it's a rainy day in Jamaica, southern Jamaica to be exact. So we have been driving from Santa Cruz to Junction, just checking out what's happening. Well, the Met office had issued a statement that we were to expect rains from yesterday into the weekend. Well, it is here. So we're just driving through. Checking out what's happening. Gonna head over Junction to see what's going on. We understand that there is low attendance at some schools in St. Elizabeth today, as some parents took the decision not to send the kids to school in this rain. Well, early this morning, before daybreak, we had light rains, drizzle, but now it is coming a little harder. It's not very hard, but consistent. And you know, that's the sort of rain that causes flooding. When you have that consistency throughout the day, the water doesn't get to seep away, so it builds up. And then there is flooding. I'm just hoping that the relevant stakeholders have been doing drain cleaning and general road maintenance. That will alleviate some of the problems associated with flooding in the area. So some persons are still out and about, vehicles coming in my direction, heading out on their business. Alright, so let's see what's happening as we proceed further up into Junction, St. Elizabeth, Southeast St. Elizabeth to be exact. I guess some farmers would be happy for the rain. Some farmers would be happy for the rain today, but you know, some crops they don't love too much rain. But I am sure that there are some happy farmers out there celebrating the rainfall this morning, so that would cut down on their cost of trucking water to wet their crops. Christmas is right around the corner, by the way. Right around the corner. I've started to hearing Christmas carols playing on the radio. So I can tell you, by the time you quint, Christmas is going to be here and gone, and we'll be going into a new year. Who can believe that we have completed another year? Wasn't it just yesterday that it was January 2023, and I'm gonna say in a couple hours it's gonna be 2024. Have you started to think about your New Year's resolution as yet? Have you started to think about what you're gonna do for Christmas? Yesterday we were in Kingston, and the Christmas hustle and bustle started in downtown Kingston. Vendors downtown are getting the stock in. So persons from this side of the country who loves to shop in Kingston, you may want to think about beating the rush this year and going early and get some of your stuff from early. So Junction Square is just around the corner. So there you have some, you know, lots of water on the road. But persons are persevering. We want to see what later today holds. I gather that the opposition spokesperson who deals with the issue of climate, this is Natalie Garvey. She issued a statement yesterday on behalf of the People's National Party asking ODPEM to be vigilant in this season to ensure that Jamaicans are safe. Since that statement from Mrs. Garvey, I've seen where, at least on social media, there are some posts from ODPEM, you know, giving alerts and updates. But the skies are getting pretty dark. It's looking like a hurricane settings, you know, when the eye of the hurricane is passing through. That's how it's looking here in Junction, St. Elizabeth, at least. Right, so we're just about approaching Junction. That's the police station coming up to my right. Up ahead is the KFC, and upstairs there is the world-renowned famous Village Cafe, the ultimate playground in St. Elizabeth. By the way, if you haven't been to Village Cafe in Junction, St. Elizabeth, you should go there. There's always a vibe taking place, even in the middle of the day. Go, you know, play some games, have a drink, speak to some lovely people, right? So Junction, Village Cafe, that's, you know, coming from Santa Cruz End. It's the plaza after you pass KFC, and it is upstairs, RT Supermarket. We're looking at the building right there. Yeah, so check that out, Village Cafe. Recommended right here. So this is what Junction Town is looking like. It's like a storm. And every second it seems like the rain is getting harder and harder. Not a lot of breeze. But we're in the town, so we wouldn't be seeing a lot of trees as well. But based on what I saw, we don't have a lot of breeze so far. Yep, but it's going to be a rough day for business in Junction as the rain gets harder and harder. Right, let's turn around here. Just drive through and just see what's happening. Right, so this is BOJ TV. Just giving you an update on what's happening in the southern part of St. Elizabeth, Jamaica. You see there, the wiper can hardly remove the water on this windscreen right now as the rain is getting extremely hard. This feels like a storm setting. The only thing that's missing right now is the breeze, but it's really falling very hard. Let's go down here in the vicinity of In Town and see what's happening. So this is Junction, St. Elizabeth, Thursday, November 16, 2023, amidst the announcement of an expectation of heavy rains into the weekend. Right, approaching city center, and I told you earlier about Village Cafe. You can enter Village Cafe from this side as well. Let's go up a little bit and you take this coming right turn. All right, so there we go. We're gonna leave it there today, so do feel free to tell us what's happening in the neck of your woods as it relates to the rainfall. All right, I'm Curran Spencer for BOJ TV. Talk to you later, guys. Oh, by the way, do remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed before. We'll talk to you later. Goodbye.